crickets chirping. I looked up into the tree above me, saw the outlines of the leaves, and a thought went through my mind. This could be any ordinary cool summer night, except for the fact that I'm lying here, completely mutilated.